Here's a Minnie and Mickey Mouse survival tin. This tin is about 3 by 2 inches. Let's get started. So the first thing you notice when we open it is a thin roll of duct tape. Then we have a small fishing kit. The hook and the sinkers are in there. Then we have a small sewing kit with the needle and thread. Then we have some waterproof matches, some aluminum foil, stainless steel pocket knife. Thanks for watching.